So, can you see me?
Can I see, like, here? Yeah, I cannot do.
You can't.
Here. Yeah, I can do. So, move
over here. Move the sofa?
Yeah.
Okay, we're moving the sofa.
Yeah, mm-hmm.
Is that?
Here.
Okay, I need to look and make sure we're centered. I think we're centered. Can you see my face in the camera?
Yes. Clear.
Clearly, okay.
Yes.
Before and after.
Yes.
Yeah, but recently I do better.
You know why? Here you're supposed to sleep.
Okay.
So here it would be hot, so you must give more push and make it soft.
Okay.
It's soft, it means the energy. It's more.
Uh-huh. Yeah. I can feel it right there. It hurts more.
Yeah. It becomes soft.
She's pressing evenly, but when she rubs over a certain area, I can feel a little more pain, and maybe it turns a little more red, and she found it.
Yeah.
Ah.
You have some problem. So
yeah.
It will impact your sleep.
I think she means affect.
Affect, yes.
Ah.
How about your eyes?
Ah.
How
my
about
eyes?
Your eyes?
You mean my vision?
Yeah, your eyes, will you see this picture?
I can see clearly, yes.
Your
the lungs?
Lungs.
Okay.
Yeah. So, you, I don't know, feel like a little bit?
Maybe, maybe, yeah. I've had a problem for maybe 10, 15 years.
Where?
Just breathing. I've had lung problems since 2000 to 1999.
Yeah, so here is really very serious.
Uh-huh. Okay.
So look, very pain, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, but here, no, right?
Not really.
Here is here.
Uh-huh.
So here, no problem. So
okay.
No problem. But here is here.
Uh-huh.
So you're breathing here,
The face is a meridian map of the body, is what she's talking about.
Yes, thank you. We check what part.
It's like a center. Ah, oh, it really hurts.
Yeah. But I didn't
push.
It's
okay. I know. Continue. I'm just describing for the video. The thing is, just as you can put a map of your body on your foot or in your ear, you can also put a map of your body on your face. Now, it may be red, but this is a Chinese medicine thing.
Yeah.
And she's activating areas.
We are just joking.
No,
we'll trust him.
It's okay. It just hurts. I wouldn't let anyone else do this because Catherine has every muscle in the face memorized. She knows what she's doing. She knows what she's touching.
Yeah.
And she's Chinese, so she grew up, well, Taiwanese, but she grew up with this culture.
Oh.
And she knows about this.
Yes, we have a problem. Mm-hmm. About your kidneys. Your kidneys have a problem.
Uh-huh.
So are you always nervous?
Maybe, ever since I came to Asia, yes.
Yeah. It's serious for you. Your intestine, no problem. It's right, ready, is okay?
Yeah. Neck had some problems. I've been going to a chiropractor recently to correct my neck, but my neck has been bad for a long time. But recently I've been fixing it.
Here.
Actually, I had tension in my chest, and it was because C1 and C2 were very, very out. That's now right there.
Mm-hmm. Is okay here?
I just have a. This is just a bad spot this week.
No, it's okay. Why have bad spot? Because the meridian have problem.
Oh, maybe. Yeah.
No move. So if I make it move, this will come very soon.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, this is it. It meets inside your.
I get ingrown hairs. Like it's a white people problem because we have big beards and sometimes, so that's just, this just happens to be this, it's a hair and it's growing inside, is what it is. And it's a normal problem. I feel different relaxing points all over my body, and the relaxing all over my body is much stronger. My face feels a little warm in places. That's it. And a little pain, but when you're not scrubbing, I don't feel pain.
Yeah.
But just warm.
Yeah. And because the brother situation is
we're going, and my body feels very relaxed, especially on the left side. So that's what. So now I'm relaxing more.
Yeah. So you will get the good sleep and the relax.
Now I sometimes I get tight because I want you to have something to push against. I don't want you pushing against. You know.
Uh-huh.
So maybe I'm not supposed to. I don't know, but I will. Okay. I'll let her continue.
Please don't wait for this every week.
Mm?
Once a week, no, never have to. If this heart becomes soft, your eyes must be dry.
Yeah.
Because
it hurts a lot the first time, like a massage. This is what we're calling malaxation or fascia malaxation.
Mm-hmm.
She's focusing on disturbing, or maybe not disturbing, if that's kind of negative. Pressing and activating what's called fascia.
Yeah. Open your eyes.
Oh, okay.
Before it's like this,
Okay.
Yeah. Look different, right?
Here. Yeah. Time to take a selfie.
Yes.
Selfie time. I actually feel pretty good. My face looks all messed up, but I actually feel pretty good. I feel much better than I look. She disappeared. She went away. I don't know when she'll be back. She does this. Oh, she's bringing the ice. Nice music. I come to Catherine's shop so that I can listen to the music. It's wonderful music.
Stable.
Oh yeah, we're recording. All of that blistering will go down. Everything she did on the face will leave no mark at all. It will all heal 100%. I don't need to even do anything to it. And that's how Chinese medicine works. This is a Chinese medicine thing. Yeah? You're touching stuff. Don't touch. Oh, okay. She's touching. The camera operator lady is operating the camera. Okay. So now she's cooling the area she just aggravated.
Okay.
And now it's time for the other side.
Yeah, but make a photo. Come here, Tom.
Here, I think she wants you to get close and make a photo.
Yeah, because it's bigger than her.
Yeah. Let's selfie time.
Yeah,
selfie. Selfie time. HTC.
Mm. Love Taiwan.
Love Taiwan. I'm in Taiwan, so this we do HTC.
Love
The eyes have a different shape. She's observing a different shape.
Yeah.
Okay.
We start from the rainbow. Must be open the rainbow meridian.
Okay, so she's opening up basic meridians.
Yeah, basic meridians. Then here is the rainbow's rule. And after the old Perusia will come out, we must be open the door. Maybe out.
And see, Catherine knows this, which is why I insisted that only she do this. A lot of
pain?
A lot of people who know this part of Chinese medicine will do it themselves, and they can do a lot of it pretty well. But Catherine's been to some natural medicine schools. She has an MBA. But yeah, go ahead. It really does hurt, but see now it just doesn't hurt anymore. But Catherine knows the muscles in the face. She knows what she's doing. She knows the meridian channels that she's operating on, or I say operating, affecting, activating, whatever.
Number. we did it here, here in the future, we'll be better eyes. We'll get eyes to see.
Now that's, we're calling it all white jade.
Yeah.
It's jade, it's all white.
It's white. Yeah.
See, it hurts her more than it does me. Are you okay?
I'm tired.
Oh, she.
Because you don't care your body, so that's why I need to push it out. If you are smooth, I don't know. I know. I don't need to push.
And she's not angry at me. She's really not.
Yeah.
She's just doing a good job. I thought I care for my body.
Hmm?
I thought I care for my body.
Mm-hmm. But you become very handsome. Most of all, handsome of the world. I have come so confident with you.
So I mean, you're tired with all the scrubbing she has to do. I feel like my face just got run over. I feel it swelling. Is it swelling? Is my face swelling? Let's see. Okay. Dun, dun, dun. The selfie video. Are you recording? I hope you're not recording. There we go.
But don't worry, it's worse.
Yeah, it will.
Soon.
It will all go away. It will all go away.
And very soon, because this water, be well.
Be well uses technology that I don't understand. It has a combination of three things. One, it's declustered water, but that's just the beginning. Two, it has energy signatures of very high energy gems, such as this all bite white jade, but other stuff, and I'm not sure what their secret recipe is. They also have a processing, they call it quantum, so I don't know what they're using some sort of a subatomic technology or something. That really hurts. It doesn't hurt the eyeball,
no.
It's the skin.
Yeah.
I hear it. I feel it.
Can you pinch your eyes?
I Finished? Oh. See, she knows it. That's funny. Okay, I'm going to take a picture of this.
Yeah.
The fascia malaxation, fascia are little tiny pieces of muscle inside. Well, I want a picture of this. Oh my goodness. The idea is instead of stretching the muscles like you do after exercise, they kind of crush it, sort of. And that's a way of letting lactate out, but it also lets other stuff up and opens up meridians also. Am I correct? Opens up energy channels. So that's it. There you go. That's my glorious and handsome face. Let's see. Oh my goodness.